We got the staff ready to go. We got these enemies already staring us down. All right, we're gonna go face off. Let's do it. Nice backflip. All right, he's floating on a cloud. Nice. This game looks good. PS5, 60 frames, 4K. Let's get it. They got a whole army. This reminds me of Wulong Fallen Dynasty.
Chen, I held on. Now, I got it. Let me kill you. 只求回到这花果山中了，过过逍遥日子。上面的天王老子信不过我，我懂。让你小子带些虾兵蟹将过来虚张声势，又想唬我回去做神仙，我也懂。
This game is going to help me improve my Chinese. It's a little bit different when you actually understand Chinese when you're listening to it. He's got a wolf. Dang, that dog is moving. That's not a dog, is it? Okay, still looks like a dog. There's a sword coming down.
Chungo! Fangs! Haibu Twisha! Toshi Halo! Tapu Shiji Putong House.
Alright.
Tashi Yokong the
House. We got our rival.
Shifungo Fowei the House. 车里除了我, 没人配与他单挑。 胡孙的胡孙, 我本不想与你这个手下败将再战一场。 这样吧, 一会儿若是你败了, 我带你回天庭。 他们, 留在这里铲平花果山。 若是我输了, 我定然不会罢休，他们照样铲平花果山。哎呀，生灵涂炭了，好歹也同僚一场，是真不想打。要不你现在就跪下认个错，这事儿就算过去了，如何？
这么多年了，除了那只猪头，就属你最会扯淡，最能逗老孙开心。杨兄弟，你放心，待会儿我只拔下你额头上那颗眼睛尝尝鲜，其他两颗先给你留着，我让你亲眼看看。 我是怎么杀光天庭每一条狗的？这里的，上面的，还有刚刚那条黑的。 溜撒点儿，一起上吧。
All right, first fight.
老天一再给你
I don't even know the controls, but I'm trying to get it. We're fighting Arlong. He has lightning? Okay. I don't know none of the controls. I'm just getting right into this. This guy was talking a lot of junk a few minutes ago. But we are about to flip his tail.All right. He just gonna leave the fight like that? Okay, he's coming back. We're back in cutscene again.
斗战胜佛，你可知这长生不老的佛位，有多少人求而不得？
长生不老
？Immortality.
三界六道不就毁在这四个字上
？Yeah. He's not gonna be immortal. Yeah, right.Get him! Let's get him! Get him! Let's get him! Let's get him! All right, another cutscene. We took a huge chunk out right there.
武侯，你守了天禄，本性未改，今日谁也救不了。
好兄长，你的刀钝了，正好给俺老孙挠个痒。
He said, "Good thing I was in need of a back scratcher." What's going on? I gotta move. He's doing this stuff. He's doing them stellar blade attacks. Here we go.If I get him first try, I don't even know the controls. I'm just pressing buttons, guys. If I get it first try, that's what's up. I'm using everything I learned from Stellar Blade. Stellar Blade at the end was hard. That game was difficult. If I could beat some of them bosses,I could surely beat this dude. He's not even trying to trust me. Alright, we back into a cutscene. His lightning is trash. He was talking mad junk too. Dang, this game is lit.Dang. Alright. What a start. What a start to the game. What a start. Dang. Now all the big guys are trying to take him out. Does he have the second form? Ooh. All right, we're going down to the mountains.
小外甥，这就是你说的单挑？天上阳光扎眼的很，老种再和你舅舅去山里会会。
All right, he flew away. He's coming after us. He wants round two, does he? He really wants that round two. Second whooping. Oh, dang, we got knocked out.孙悟空 so that's his whole name.
他一生豪杰，平生最喜自由自在，纵然得了正果金身，却还是受不得天条繁荣，一心想着回来这里与咱共乐天真。谁知他辞了佛位，欢喜欢想，有些人倒是越发放心不下。哎，这块石头啊，在山里出了不知多少石界，我打小听人说，齐天大圣的尸身就藏在里面。他乃天产石猴，本有不生不灭的大神通，纵然不幸身死，但神魂没有完全消散，而是化为了六件灵物，各自逃遁隐匿世间。这便是大圣六根的传说，可惜数百年来无人亲眼得见。唉，我老了，走不完这四周茫茫之地，但你们之中书籍会有天命所归，将他遗下的灵物一一寻遍，待灵物尽数回归花果山之日，或是大圣复生之时。
So we gotta bring out a relic back there.